She snuck outside, ate your garden and a pine tree. Now she's ready to drop some fresh beets. Okay, I need to... Oh, I didn't... What do you know? I did not guild the zombie wrangler job. Okay, well, I think I'll leave that going for a little while longer. Let's see. Cranium cup. Where is that? There it is. Copying you, she tries to wear it. Much like you would try to wear a custard tart. How do you do that? Okay, beach time. She needs several hours to spit out all the sand, seashells, and tours she accidentally swallowed at the beach. I don't remember the beach being... Like, is it officially called the beach? Okay, 55. I can do that. Oh, but... I may need the auto clicker, so I'll be right back. Yeah, it's been a while since I've had to bust this out.
You keep making this party sound really fun. Let me think. Let me think.
Hey, thinker, you thinking what I'm thinking?
Okay, I've finished thinking. I'll be there.
You practice telling your favorite ghost story. She falls asleep. Okay. I'm gonna try to whittle down the garlic a little bit now. Yeah, I think this should work. Yeah, I definitely have more than... Well, yeah, if I wanted to, I can give her 1k, but I'm not gonna. Yeah, although the downside is this takes a while. 300 million. No. God, 300 million would be crazy. She pokes you in the butt, looking for the rest of it. Also your tail. You give your butt a wiggle, and it seems to delight her. You're funny looking, but kind of fun to have around. Finally.
I like your costume. Oh, that's just what you look like? My bad. It's cute!
You're calling me ugly, aren't you? Oh, I should have something going here. Hey, look at that. Something that I can have going here. Okay, do not forget. Okay, there. Now we can do that. And I'll take that. Okay, Quillzone Acquaintance. Let me see. I think I can just... Yeah, at this point... There we go. At this point, yeah, I don't know what it's gonna ask me for next. Evil Electrician. Okay, well, I got that going. But it has me at Light Bulb Changer, so... I don't know. Well, in the worst case... I guess I can get a 4-hour time skip if I so need it. But before that, let me actually just meet with Quillzone. You find a mysterious oven. It looks like it might be haunted, but you've got a pumpkin pie ready to bake, so it'll have to do! While you're waiting for the oven to preheat, you think about all you've done during your time in this strange realm. You've crafted creepy costumes, designed dreadful decor, and arranged a variety of revolting refreshments. So many R sounds. Now the time of the party draws near. Still, the guest list is looking a little short. You need to convince more monsters to attend. Then, from the corner of your eye, an uncanny figure my tongue stopped working again. An uncanny figure moves toward you. It's a cat? Robot? Girl? Tiny rabbit? No. And there she goes yelling at me again.
No pumpkin pie! This oven is for pizza pies only!
Unable to believe your luck, you start to tell this monster girl excitedly about the party. She simply must attend.
No, thank you. I'm an introvert, which means I hate parties with the burning passion of 1,000 pizza ovens.
I mean, so am I, but that just, well, I guess it kind of depends. Oh god, paranormal investigator ball. I have that going. Creepy. Do I not? Do I have it? Yes. No, I don't have it. Well then. Okay, in that case, I think I will just go ahead and get a 4-hour time skip. There, now what are we looking at? EVP specialist, powerful outlet taster. What in the world? I don't remember too many of those names, though. Oh wow, look at that. Jeez, yeah. It's already the first day and I've maxed these out. Talk about crazy. What's the lowest one? I guess I can leave those for the moment. There we go. She sighs, and a very large sweat drop appears on her forehead. She seems to be mulling you over. After a few moments, she licks her paw and polishes her ear. You made it past the first round. She throws pizza at you. It's very hot, but hey, free pizza! Let's see. Mausoleum gravedigger. Oh, great. Damn it. Okay, I guess I'm going to turn off something here. Move faster, Pokey! Jeez, though. I don't know how long that's going to take. Let's see here. Okay, fine, I guess. You almost don't need to max out anything anyway, but you know me, I like to do it for completionist's sake. Sightseeing. Okay. The ice cream kind of wigged her out, but she still ate it. Think about that. I will not. Okay, I'm just gonna give you... Okay, same thing. I'm just gonna give her 5 more. 3 spider plushes. How much are those? I'm gonna give you 5. Whoa? She has mastered the art of pancake making and shows you one in the shape of an anatomically correct heart. Whoa. She then eats the pancake whole while also having also mastered that skill. You can see it drifting around inside her body. Spooky. She's been practicing her dance moves. She wiggles, jiggles, and squirms elatedly. You make a note to install a dance floor before the party. Okay, movie theater time. Well, I'm almost done here. I've made a hell of a lot more progress compared to the other ones, but that's because I bought that thing first off. She spent most of the movie nibbling on your fingernails. Your cuticles look amazing. 3 spirits. Where are those? Well, I'm gonna give you 5. Well, yeah, I guess if you're into ASMR, maybe you'd like that, but I don't know, that just unsettles me. She clutches it to her chest and momentarily misplaces it. You get a slimy smooch for your efforts, though. Okay, 33 hard candies. Well, I'm going to just give you 5. Oh, I could have, but I didn't. Yeah, just give her 10 and be done with it. She flutters her eyelashes at you. She adores you with all her... heart, goo, all of her. Or she keeps doing it until you finally flutter yours back. She squeals with delight. She ahs happily and glomps on you like a jelly bean bag. Is it ah or ah? I don't know. Hard to tell. Wilted bouquet. Where is that? Gonna give you 5. Her whole body blushes and she looks eager for a kiss. She's definitely 100% into you. Like that Ariana Grande song. And there's that again. You've taught her the power, you taught her to understand the power that's inside, and also what shouldn't be in, like your car. Yeah, that was originally the Pokemon theme song with hers. Okay, I already read that. She wants her town with a little drop of poison. And yeah, okay. Brains, I won't lie. I'll eat them till they're zombified. Sure, they might think it's strange, but they won't give it a thought until I've eaten the brain.
Yeah.
She eyes you with a coy expression, wondering if you're brave enough to get into the water with her. Yeah, she's doing that exactly right now. When you do just that, she slips an electric eel into your pants. It's a rather shocking experience. Yeah, you might say that you've had the shock of your life. It's quite the jolt to your system, you could say.
Yeah.
She sighs. Out of boredom, you catch her considering biting a hook. You remind her about the spooky party and how much fun it's going to be. Yeah, and besides, Mr. Krabs warned us about the hooks. Okay, you want 300 coffins. Well, I can do that. She hates it, and yet she's looking at me seductively. Make up your mind! Do you love me? Do you hate me? Which is it? These tsundere vibes you're giving me don't work.
Yeah.
Okay, now it makes sense. She gives you a happy look, apparently impressed. You're still back for more. She reaches her hand for yours.
Yeah.
And gives it a good hearty shake. It seems handshakes are also a thing for mermaids. Well done.
What?
You can't quite explain it, but you have a feeling that starfish on her head is a bad influence. Yeah, look at those red eyes and that smiley face. You know he's planning something. Still, you make sure the starfish knows it's welcome at the party, too. The more the miserabler. Okay, spider plush. Where is that again? Here it is. She debates for a long time whether to hang out with you or the mollusks. You wait patiently. In the end, she picks you over the mollusks. Which is probably cool enough to put on your business card. I'm cooler than a mollusk! Yeah, that sounds like a good business tagline. She breaks into a sweeping musical song, but it's in dolphin, and it mostly sounds like God, you know, I mean, considering I've been voicing this for almost 50 minutes straight, I guess my voice is kind of... Alright, well, moonlight stroll time.
Hello.
The moonlight makes her super dreamy. You want to crawl into an enormous... she wants to crawl into an enormous clam with you and snuggle. 100 candy corn. She seems to like it, but it doesn't make it into her grotto of treasures. It's getting re-gifted for sure. But it's progress from just throwing it into the briny deep. 15 of these things. Cranium cup. Let's see, 5 more.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
She wants one more game of Marco Polo before you go. Do you have time for one more game?
Yowie.
She ees happily and departs and disappears beneath the waves. It's hard playing Marco Polo with a fish.
Yowie.
She did her hair. She hopes you notice. By did, I mean she dried it. Okay, and we're gonna go to the beach and have copyright infringement. Okay, no, it's not copyright infringement, but you know what this is. Under the sea. Under the sea.
Yeah.
Okay, no. An enormous musical number broke out. The beach is a fun place to take a mermaid. Okay, no. I'll be incurring the wrath of that certain company if I do that. Okay, 0 out of 6 spirits. Okay, well. She eats whatever you gave her, mistaking it for lunch. At least it seems to taste good. I don't know how a spirit tastes, so I can't comment on that. Okay, 600 candy corn. Oh my. Can I just give her? Yes, I can. But I still need more. She plays with her toes, fascinated with their alien beauty. When you catch her enjoying it, she blushes. She offers you a chance to play with her tail, which is just shiny and smooth and delightful. Great work. Let me see, what's the next? Oh, Quill's own acquaintance. I was still waiting on that, right? Okay, yes. So, God. How do I want to do this? Seriously, I don't like it when you yell at me like that. This is the 3rd time you've done this to me. She knocks it off the counter. She was hoping for an enormous cat launching cannon. Okay, let's see. And 50. And ludicrous speed. She claws her face, leaving behind huge crossing scratches. But they're gone in the next scene, so no biggie. You catch her sharpening her claws on the sofa. Best keep on your toes. Okay, pretend I never said this, but that pumpkin pie actually smells pretty good. Gentle. Where is that? Oh, here it is. Okay, I guess I will take this away. And while that's going, 100 cranium cup. So, let's see. Yeah, I can do that. And then she's gonna yell at me again. She knocks it off the counter, and yeah, she's gonna be like, "Aah!" Although that's gonna take a while. Let's see. Okay, she's done. Okay, in that case. And 100. She stands back and considers you for a while.
Well, you're no headless horseman, but you're pretty alright. Let's hang out some more.
She smiles as you approach, and her tail flicks rather gleefully. Okay, she wants more of a little drop of poison in her town. She gives it a sniff and tries to balance it on her head. When it fails, she doesn't pick it up. Because it's ugly now. Or it's filthy now, actually. Okay, wilted bouquet... or no, date. Considering she wound up... oh, hello. You assumed the date went well. Okay. Wilted bouquet. And ludicrous speed! She brings you a candy apple she found. It takes all of her willpower. She's sweating as she gives it to you. You split it in half, and she laughs with pure joy. She eats her half without chewing. Good job! She prances whenever she sees you now. It's strangely elegant. Okay, 520 cute skulls. Oh my god. She ahs happily and goes to put the gift somewhere safe. The barn, naturally. Man almighty, though. This is definitely gonna take me a while. Well, so far the speed run is going good, if you can really call it a speed run. Yeah, at least that's probably the closest you're gonna get to me doing a speed run of anything in this game. Okay, and I'm just gonna give you 25 because, yeah. 10 beach. She gives you a squeeze to thank you for the date, then goes to lie in the sun for a few hours to dry. And ludicrous speed! She pulls at her ear, and seems more nervous around you. It looks like she really wants a kiss! A quick smooch sends her on a 20-mile gallop across the lands. That definitely put her in a good mood. Okay, you practice telling your favorite ghost story. She shrieks in terror and runs away before you even get halfway through. Whoops. Whoops. Or my favorite. Oops! Okay, witch hat. Okay, finally. She looks over your resume. Not much experience in making pizza. But she loves that you're a vet. She's seen enough. She welcomes you to the team? Finally! She growls in a huff. Will somebody please cue that bird? Like I said, I've never seen an episode of Samurai Pizza Cats, so some of these references are just gonna go whoop over my head. There we go. Finally, Bon Jovi Sweetheart. And this will be the last of the jobs I need to guild. Yeah, so 45 culinary.
Yeah.
And I mean, with Bon Jovi, I'm getting there. Okay, 3 witch hats. Where's the witch hat?
Yeah, you are.
She gasps in surprise, which is a much different sound when one has gills. Well done. Okay, what is the... oh, no, not 5. Yeah, don't do that much. Okay, sightseeing. Oh, I don't have enough because I did that. Okay, I guess I don't need that right now. And she's trying to keep hydrated. Oops, I didn't... she seemed not so much into the sights, but appreciated the help staying hydrated. See? Okay, let me fix that. And 2,000 candy corn!
You are.
Okay, that's 1,000. Oh wait, I passed it again, didn't I? Yes. She arranges the seashells and coral into the shape of a heart. Or a manta ray. You're not totally sure.
Ah, forget it. Some things just shouldn't be communicated with seashells. What I'm trying to tell you is yes, I'll come to your party. In fact, I might even be looking forward to it. I've never been to a spooky party before. Should I bring anything? I've got some cursed pirate gold I could hand out.
Straight from Davy Jones' locker! Or maybe not. Okay, there we go. Work at Wizard. Where is Wizard? There is Wizard. Well, by the time I get there... Okay, and then I'm just gonna... Because at this point... Let's see, culinary. Where is culinary? It's almost there. But... God, it doesn't help that I don't know what other jobs I need, because otherwise I could possibly do another... Como se dice, another time skip, but... I don't know. Well, why don't I look at the... Let's see, work at Wizard... Fearless... Where's Fearless? Okay. Well, I can have that going, at least. Okay, well then, you know what I might just do in that case? I'm gonna max out all of them. That way I don't have to deal with it. Okay, there we go. And I can... I guess... I don't know if I can take any of these away, though. It's so weird. Well, it's not really weird, but I'm really at a quandary here. Okay, you're a wizard, Harry. Would you like to buy more? No. Okay, yeah, everything's... Yeah, I think that should do it. 69, dude! Okay. And what do you know? Right into a times 4 speed boost. Oh. Okay. Oh, rap. Okay, I have Nightingale unlocked. So now we can finally start getting to the new stuff. You are elbows deep in pumpkin slime, helping with the carving when Charlotte lets out a muffled sigh.
Tragic miscalculations are such a wonderful surprise, don't you think? It looks like we only have half the pumpkins we'll need for the decorations.
Helpful as always, you head to the pumpkin patch looking around for the perfect shapes. When you see them, her...
Queen of the Harpies! Queen of the Harpies! Here's your crown, your majesty!
Okay, well. You know that your life won't be complete if you can't invite this beautiful bird girl to the party. Reaching into your pocket, you find a spare invitation and hustle over. Hello. Oh, wait. Age. 1990. October 20th. I just realized that's a day off. My cousin was born in 1990 and her birthday is October 19th. So I'm almost here like, that's almost her birthday. Fighting crime, A negative, exorcist, pizza, garlic. Pizza chef, knife skills, C. She flicks her wings and razor sharp feathers fly towards you. They pierce through the invitation you're holding. Impressive, but also terrifying. Okay. Age 20, October 26th. Hobby. Screaming! Lots and lots of screaming! B negative. Wow. A lot of the girls I just realized are going to be negative. Depraved dentist. Seeds. Worm sandwich. Burb. Trickery. B. Are those Nina's stats? I don't remember. Well, Okay, since she's brand new, I'm actually gonna go through her dialogue. She squawks, and again, and louder, and longer, and shriller, and quicker! There's no end in sight! If you don't get out of here, I'll bite you! Look at my head! It's weaving side to side! I'm dangerous! I'm aggressive! That's right, back up! Sometimes she looks like she wants to bite you. Other times it looks like she's curious about the invitation. It would seem that her animal specialty is mixed messages. Okay, I forget Von Chovy. I guess she's the ultimate tsundere then. Okay, fine. I guess I'll give you the mummified hand. 2500, right? When you place the gift down in front of her, she knocks it over with her foot and hops away. Well, that's not the worst thing in the world. She didn't throw it into the briny deep or drag it through a bog. Okay, and 500, which, yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna give her 3000. Because going back and doing this a few more times.
Back off! Get away from me! What do you want? Why do you have mail with you? Why would you invite me to something? I don't even know you. That's nice of you. I guess I can stop yelling at you. As long as it's not a murder or fighting party.
Oh, now she looks all cute and demure. Ah.
Listen, I'm getting up to no good here. Going to a party isn't exactly up to no good now, is it?
This is the face she makes when she's getting up to no good, apparently. Adept astrologer. Like Mona? Okay, no. Shit. Well. Actually, no, what am I thinking? That doesn't... It increases the money I get, but not the... It doesn't make the rank go faster. Well, who knows? This might be where my so-called speed run ends. Let's see. Almost everything is maxed out. Okay, except that and that. Well, yeah, I mean, I guess I can just try to finish off whoever I can now. I guess I'll turn this one off. And take her to the movie theater date.
Yeah.
Yep, still going a lot faster now. You're not sure if it was just the bright flashing lights or the engaging plot, but you seem to enjoy the movie. Okay. Worm sandwich. Where's the... No, not that. God, they're getting expensive. Yeah, look at that chunk it took out. She nuzzles your gift and takes precaution of laminating it before returning to the ocean. How thoughtful. Okay, now she wants 10,000 candy corn.
Yeah.
She drove away all the other mermaids and indicates she would like to form a pod with you by blowing bubbles.
Yeah.
You blow them back. She seems pleased that that's settled.
Yeah.
She got one of those six-pack ring things caught on her fins. She could definitely use some TLC today. Garbage Day! Let's see, how much does Garbage Day cost? Well... Okay. I don't think you want to laminate garbage. Okay. She almost made a deal with the sea witch to be with you. She always wants you to be with her. Will you?
Yeah, what?
She overwhelms you with squeezes and hugs and kisses. You've definitely made this mermaid's day.
Yeah!
She giggles. Her clam bra is made of living clams. They're really good at their job. Okay, well, I guess even though I... Well... Like I said, it'll help with the money thing, but it won't help in making this go any faster. So... You know... Okay... Well, I mean, considering... Well, the recording when I looked at it was at exactly 69 minutes, but... Okay, well, I think if I haven't already done it, I probably am just gonna chop this video in half. And then I will come back later to see if I can finish off the rest of it. Plus, I mean, I also need to let my voice rest for a little bit. So next time, we are possibly going to finish this. Who knows? It's going by so fast, too, so... You know? Let me see, I'll just turn that back on. And... Yeah, and, well, eventually... They'll all catch up, and... Well, I guess I can... Yeah, you know what, like I said... Maxing out the hobbies isn't the most important thing. But the important thing is that you at least get it to the 70s. Because, yeah, as far as I'm aware, they've never asked you to completely max out all hobbies or all jobs. Well, what am I... You can't max out all jobs, you can only max out the hobbies. What am I even saying? Okay, Spectrum Sweetheart. 30 cookies if you get Quill Zone Sweetheart. 69 Fearless, which is what... Well, yeah, I can't obtain that. And finally, Nightingale Lover. You know, like, see, the closest you need is 69 at Fearless. So, hey, you know. Well, at least in the Goals tab. As far as what they're looking for, it could go either way. But, yeah, so, anyway. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time with whatever else I do. Stay golden, and later, folks. De un paraíso lleno de amor. Bailando, bailando, amigos, adiós, adiós, el silencio loco. Bailando, bailando, amigos, adiós, adiós, el silencio loco.